air-conditioned bus to Kate's home. It's this bouncy. And it appears to be raining today, which means it probably would take 45 minutes to an hour to get to her home in the center of the city. Well, I wouldn't exactly say the center of the city. I had to take the SkyTrain to one stop and then get on this bus.